Did you know that the first computer mouse was made of wood? In 1964, Douglas Engelbart invented the mouse to help users interact with computers more intuitively. It had two wheels and was called a mouse because of the long wire that connected it to the computer, resembling a tail. Today's sleek and wireless mice are a far cry from this humble wooden beginning. Explore the fascinating evolution of technology with us. Click on subscribe for more videos.